In this video, we're going to walk you through how you would update a listing status on the MLS Long Island. The way you would do this is to access your account in MLS Stratus. Now, this is a software that they use for agents to update listings, add new listings, send listings to clients, and complete other various tasks. So you'll want to find the portal. Typically, you can just Google MLSLI Stratus, and it will usually be the first result. Go ahead and click on the first result, and you'll be presented with the login screen. In this case, we've already logged in, so we didn't have to put in our password or username. On the left, you'll want to click on My Listings. Go ahead and click Continue if you receive this notification. And here are going to be your listings. In this case, we are going to update the status of this particular unit to in contract. So we're going to click on it. And once it loads, you'll want to click on Edit on the top and select the option for status price change. Click Continue. Here you're going to put in the contract price, contract date, selling broker, selling agent, as well as whether or not the seller broker acted as the broker's agent, buyer agent, dual agent, or the seller's agent. So a lot of terminology there, but it's pretty straightforward. So we have here just the notes of the buyer. So we're going to take the buyer's name and we're going to put that. Oh, you know what? We actually don't need that here. You will need that when you put closed for the listing. So in this case, contract price is $400,000. The contract date is going to be today. So that is the 10th of May. And the selling broker in this case is going to be our firm. So I'm just going to search for that. See how it popped up right here. And in this case, the selling agents are Chris as well as Nick. And the seller's broker, I believe, acted as the seller's agent. And once you've submitted these items, you can go ahead and click Submit. Once you see the prompt that the status has been changed successfully, go ahead and click Continue or Exit. It doesn't matter. I'm going to click Exit. And it'll take you back to the ad listing page. Now, if you click on My Listings again, it's going to take you back to the overview of your firm's listings. And usually the update we just made will not be reflected immediately. So as you can see, it's still listed as active. So if you give it 5 or 10 minutes and you reload this page, it should show the listing as being in contract. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to leave a comment, and we wish you the best of luck.